हेलो, द गिवन क्वेश्चन इज फ्रॉम टेस्ट सीरीज वन एंड स्ट्रीम आयन एंड द क्वेश्चन इज फ्रॉम कंट्रोल सिस्टम एंड चैप्टर बेसिक्स ऑफ कंट्रोल सिस्टम एंड दिस क्वेश्चन इज 1 मार्क क्वेश्चन. हियर दे हैव गिवन द ट्रांसफर फंक्शन जी ऑफ एस इज इक्वल्स टू के बाई एस ऑफ एस प्लस 15 फॉर एंड दिस जी ऑफ एस इज द ओपन लूप गेन ऑफ द यूनिटी फीडबैक सिस्टम एंड वी हैव टू फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ के विच विल हैव पीक ओवर शूट टू अकर एट 0.314 सेकेंड्स एंड वी हैव टू फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ के एट दिस पीक ओवर शूट. सो द गिवन इक्वेशन कैन बी रेड्यूस टू दिस फॉर्म. This form and from this equation can be compared with this second order system. So comparing the given equation with the second order equation, 2 eta n omega s is directly equated to 15s and omega n square is equal to k. So omega n value will be root k from second order equation and 2 eta omega n is equals to 15. So from this equation we can obtain eta value as 7.5 by root k. And we know that TP, the peak overshoot, is given by pi by omega d is equal to 0.314 seconds, which is given in the question. From this equation we can obtain omega d value as pi by 0.314 14, and we also know that we have an equation omega d is equal to omega n of root 1 minus eta square. So for this equation we have already have omega n value, omega n value, that is root k, and eta value, that is 7.5 by root k. So directly by substituting root omega n and eta's value in this equation, that is as root k 1 minus 7.5 whole square which is equal to 10 by simplifying this equation we can obtain k value as 156. So simplifying this equation as root k minus 1.75 whole square so simplifying this equation as root k minus of 7 whole square is equal to 10, k is equal to 100 of 1.75 whole square. So simplifying this we will obtain k as 156. So we have obtained k value as 156. So from this question we have learned that given transfer function can be reduced to the equation in this form, and comparing this equation with the standard second order system equation and finding the value of omega n and eta value and using the time delay equation omega d, we can obtain the value of unknown variables. Thank you.